In a momentous leap for Africa's infrastructure landscape, Morocco has unveiled plans to construct the continent's longest high-speed rail line, a move that promises to reshape the way millions of people across the country and beyond will travel in the coming decades. Led by the vision of King Mohammed VI, this new rail project forms part of Morocco's larger strategy to bolster its transport infrastructure and solidify its position as a continental leader in modern transportation systems. Stretching a staggering 430 kilometers, the newly launched high-speed rail line is more than just a track laid between cities. It's a symbol of Morocco's bold leap into the future of mobility. Starting from Kenitra, a bustling Atlantic port city in the north, the line races through the political nerve center of Rabat, powers into the economic engine of Casablanca, and finally reaches the vibrant cultural heartland of Marrakech. What once was a slow and tiring trek across the country will now become a lightning-fast journey. With trains reaching top speeds of 350 kilometers per hour, the time it takes to travel from the northern city of Tangier to Marrakech will shrink dramatically, from nearly 5 hours down to just 2 hours and 40 minutes. That's faster than many short-haul flights, without the airport hassle. The project is a part of Morocco's $10.3 billion rail expansion plan, which encompasses various upgrades to the national rail network, including the development of new intercity and urban rail lines to cater to the needs of an expanding population and economy. With speeds of up to 350 kilometers per hour, the new rail system is not only a significant leap in terms of speed, but also in terms of accessibility. This will revolutionize travel for both business and leisure, as well as drastically cut carbon emissions by offering a more sustainable travel option compared to cars and planes. Before the groundbreaking launch of Morocco's longest high-speed rail line, the country had already made significant strides in modernizing its transportation network. A key milestone in this journey was the completion of the Alboric Train, which entered full operation in 2019. As Africa's fastest train and one of the few in the world capable of reaching speeds of up to 320 kilometers per hour, Alboric set the stage for the ambitious plans that are now unfolding with the Kenitra Marrakech high-speed rail line. The Alboric line, which runs between Tangier and Kenitra, was the first high-speed rail service in Africa, marking a historic moment not just for Morocco, but for the entire African continent. One of the driving forces behind Morocco's push to accelerate its rail expansion is the country's co-hosting of the 2030 FIFA World Cup, alongside Spain and Portugal. The development of this high-speed rail system is strategically timed to coincide with the influx of tourists and global attention that the World Cup will bring. Morocco's rail lines will be vital in managing the movement of fans, teams, and dignitaries across the host cities. The rail system will not only help ease the logistics during the World Cup, but will also serve as a permanent boost to Morocco's tourism and global standing. This high-speed rail expansion is much more than just a transportation upgrade. It's an investment in Morocco's long-term economic and industrial growth. As part of the rail development plan, Morocco has entered into agreements with global train manufacturers, including France's Alstom, Spain's CAF, and South Korea's Hyundai Rotem. These companies will supply Morocco with 168 new trains, including the Velia Horizon double-decker high-speed trains that can carry up to 640 passengers and cruise at 320 kilometers per hour. However, it's not just about importing technology. Morocco is committed to ensuring that this rail expansion benefits its local economy. Over 40% of the new train's components will be sourced from within Morocco, with the country actively developing its domestic rail industry. This move is set to create thousands of direct and indirect jobs, ranging from manufacturing to technical training. The plan will also lead to the establishment of an industrial unit dedicated to rail manufacturing and a long-term joint venture with global rail giants for maintenance and innovation. Morocco aims to build a workforce specialized in advanced rail systems, contributing to both regional and global competitiveness. Moreover, The rail expansion will greatly enhance Morocco's logistics capabilities, making it even more attractive for investors and companies looking to establish operations in the country. By connecting key economic zones and industrial hubs across the nation, Morocco is positioning itself as a regional transportation and trade hub for Africa. Morocco's commitment to sustainability is also reflected in the high-speed rail project. By investing in green technology and rail infrastructure, Morocco is seeking to reduce the environmental impact of transportation across the country. The high-speed rail system will provide a cleaner, more energy-efficient alternative to traditional road and air travel. This is in line with Morocco's broader environmental goals and its ambition to become a leader in climate-resilient infrastructure in Africa. The rail system will not only help cut down on emissions, but will also reduce the reliance on road transport, alleviating traffic congestion, especially in Morocco's largest cities such as Casablanca and Rabat. This will, in turn, improve urban living standards by reducing air pollution and making cities more livable for their inhabitants. While this expansion project is aimed at enhancing domestic mobility, its impact will also be felt across the African continent. Morocco's success in implementing high-speed rail technology is already attracting interest from other African nations. Morocco's National Railways Office is increasingly taking on an advisory role for other African countries looking to develop their own rail networks. By exporting Moroccan expertise, the country is positioning itself not only as an infrastructure powerhouse, but as a central player in Africa's future mobility landscape. Morocco's rail projects could serve as a blueprint for similar ventures across the continent, contributing to greater regional integration, improved trade, and faster connectivity between African countries. The ONCS expertise in managing modern rail systems is already drawing attention, with several West African countries considering the high-speed rail model as they develop their own transportation systems. The rail expansion plan is not just about the high-speed line. ONCF plans to double the number of cities it serves by 2040, covering 87% of the Moroccan population. This broader network will include both high-speed connections and regional commuter trains, helping to address the mobility challenges in rapidly growing urban centers while facilitating economic integration and reducing congestion in major cities. The ultimate goal is to build a robust, interconnected rail network that links cities, ports, and industrial hubs, making it easier for people and goods to move across Morocco. This move will help create a more inclusive economy, offering more opportunities for people in rural and suburban areas while also enhancing national cohesion. With the launch of Africa's longest high-speed rail line, Morocco is setting a new standard for rail development in Africa. The project promises to transform not only the way people travel, but also the economic landscape of the country, driving job creation, industrial growth, and environmental sustainability. At the same time, it positions Morocco as a regional leader in transportation infrastructure, offering a model for other African nations to follow. Your perspective matters. What do you make of Morocco building Africa's longest high rail lines? Share your thoughts and insights in the comments section below. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to the New Africa Wealth channel and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of our informative future videos. Stay informed, stay engaged, and thank you for watching.